My name is Cynthia Samanamore. I'm from Bristol, Connecticut. I'm 67 years old, and I was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer my second time round. Last April, I found out that I have another tumor appeared on my breast, and I decided to go and obviously have it checked out. The amazing thing was that I knew I had something, and I must have gone to 10 different doctors, and everyone told me no, it was nothing serious, it was just dermatitis. Finally, I did get to a doctor who did an ultrasound and told me I had a tumor. So I immediately went to the oncologist to talk to them. What was most upsetting about that was that they were going to do treatment like 2 days after that, not really giving me time to think it out. Because of fear, I went along with it. I did do my rounds of chemo, very sick, very sad to watch other people around you. And then when it was done, they said to me that I would have to continue for the rest of my life going every 3 weeks with another procedure, which is Herceptin and Perjeta, that just you continue to take. I started that for a very short period of time and was getting sick from that also. And that's when I began to do some research to see if there was some type of integrated oncology I could have done. Hence, I found OASIS. During the chemo, I was getting sick, and it was just well expected. And well, you only have so many more to go. And I honestly just felt I never got any help there. Now, fast forward to coming to OASIS. It's the most wonderful place you could ever come to. They were right there for me the moment I walked through the door. The people are fantastic. All the therapists are great. The doctors are wonderful. And there's just such support that unless you came, you'd never know how wonderful it really is. When I was back home in Bristol, I did have a PET scan that showed that there was cancer in the tumor and also on my bone, the sternum. So that was the most frightening part for me. The time goes by. I complete my chemo. I asked for a PET scan, and they kept putting off the PET scan for reasons I have no idea. But I do know that I then came to OASIS, started doing the procedures here, and found that my PET scan is totally clean now. What I found about diet lifestyle is incredible. What I do know now is you have to eat good organic foods, and that really, if you treat your body well and you eat well, then you don't have to be afraid of cancer. And I think that was the worst part of it. I was such fear of cancer. And when I came here, I realized I did not have to fear the cancer anymore. That if I treated my body right and put the right foods in it and detoxed and did everything that they asked us to do, and you do, you're going to come home cancer-free. My diagnosis ends with me being cancer-free and going home and living a whole new lifestyle, but a much better one. Meeting wonderful friends here that I'll always keep in touch with. Good people. And I just want to say to all of you that if you ever question it, just make a call. Talk to the people at OASIS. Know there's a better way, and you can be healthy and go home like I'm going home healthy and strong.